the mansion incident. That was the night I led the Stars Alpha team into the Arklay Mountains, and we touched down in the surrounding woods. We were to look into the disappearance of Bravo team. At least, that was the fake. The reality was quite a different story for the unsuspecting members of the Alpha team. After being attacked by a pack of monsters, only Chris and a few others, including myself, made it to the mansion. Everything was going according to plan. Soon, I would have the research data that I needed.
What is this hall?
What was that?
I'll go check it out.
It's dangerous going alone. I'll come with you.
All right. I will stay and secure the area.
Be happening.
No, we're too late.
What's going on?
They're in here too.
We need to get out of here.
What are these things?
Take that!
Wesker.
Something isn't right. Chris! It's locked.
We have to find another way. Behind you! This place is no good. We need to keep moving. Maybe we'll find some of the others along the way.
There's so many of them.
Let's move it.
Right.
I'll check it out.
I can feel something's close.
This one's quick!
Yeah, he's different from the others. There's something very odd about this mansion.
No kidding. I don't think this is just someone's summer home.
This is the area where all of those murders happened. There's got to be some connection.
Things just keep getting stranger and stranger, but I think you're right. I heard something coming from this room.
I'm gonna open the door.
We already killed them.
They're coming! This way! Have you made contact with Bravo Team?
No. I can't reach them.
Let's look for survivors.
forest!
No, not like this.
I'm sorry, Forrest. I'll miss our target practice sessions.
Chris...
Can you get Wesker on the line?
There's still no response. I hope everyone's all right. What was that?
Let's check it out. What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right!
What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right.
tougher than I expected.
Try shooting its mouth!
Chris Redfield, from Alpha Team.
Alpha Team? Thank goodness!
Everything's okay now, Richard.
Thank you.